Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, and still United States champion, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
That came out of nowhere, and an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
Clever is really the only word that can describe that victory.
However you want to describe it, it certainly worked.
Oh my goodness, it's France's greatest export.
She's actually French-Canadian.
Same thing.
Oh gosh.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Divas Championship. Making her way to the ring from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Maryse.
Maryse, a multiple-time women's champion.
And a walking inspiration, Saxton. This beautiful woman inspired The Miz to once again become Mr. Money in the Bank and WWE Champion. Is there nothing Maryse cannot do?
She's certainly not afraid to help The Miz win a match or two.
Called having a good woman by your side.
And representing the Bella Twins from San Diego, California, Brie Bella!
Hey, you gotta admire someone who has the guts to slap their own boss.
Are you kidding me, Saxon? I would much rather admire my paycheck.
Former women's champion and the inventor of Twin Magic. Cole, Nikki invented Twin Magic. Brie just copied her. The historic Divas title may have a new owner tonight. Bell rings and Brie Bella looking really focused here, guys.
Oh, definitely, Michael. We know Brie never shies away from a fight, always stands up for what she believes in. Sometimes that gets her into trouble, but it is also the thing that keeps her going in a match like this.
Yeah, and it looks like we're going to see that fighting spirit in action here tonight, Byron.
And she'll be squaring off against the ever-cunning Maryse.
Put a little more respect on her name, Saxton. She's an...
From the middle rope. What a splash! Corey, how do you prepare for a match against against a superstar like Maryse?
It's not easy, Cole. Maryse's experience is tough to overcome. Being adaptable to what Maryse throws at you might be your best bet in this match.
Face buster! Maryse fires back. Bullseye! Oh, man! She had it scouted! Oh, my lord! Ah, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
From the middle rope. Skin.
Just how desperate do you have to be? Why not a fair fight, huh?
Maryse has a problem.
Oh, no.
No one expected this.
You know, she's got some serious nerve trying to cause some sort of distraction now.
It's brilliant.
Evades their offense.
Maryse.
Kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Maryse might just have it for the win.